welcome to another trip report. It's just gone 5 a.m. here in Zurich and I'm waiting for a tram to take me to the airport. I'm going to be flying on an airline that I don't really know very much about. I'm going to be going on one of Edelweiss Airlines A320s in business class to Birmingham. Enjoy the video. Get through security and passports, and after a couple of wrong turns I'm in the right part of the airport now, the D pier for non-Schengen departures, as I'm going back to the UK today. Looking forward to checking out the Swiss lounge now. Okay, so I'm at the gate now, having just come out the lounge. The buffet was a little bit small in the Swiss lounge, but it doesn't matter too much, as I'm expecting to get breakfast on this flight. Now, Edelweiss is an airline wholly owned by Swiss Airlines, and it's operating some flights on behalf of them. It's supposed to be like a leisure or charter style airline, so I'm not quite sure why it's on a business route like Zurich to Birmingham. Perhaps someone can tell me in the comments below. Morning.
Guten Morgen, meine Damen und Herren, seien Sie herzlich willkommen an Bord.
You are obliged to have your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated until the aircraft comes to a full stop after landing. Whenever the fastened seatbelt sign is on, the use of the lavatory is not permitted. For takeoff and landing,
just some orange juice. Thank you.
We're coming towards the London area. We'll continue descent in about 5 minutes, landing in about 25 to 30 minutes. Birmingham is reporting partly cloudy skies and temperature 4 degrees, light westerly winds. Wish you a great day in Birmingham. Thank you for flying Swiss and Edelweiss here today. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Welcome to Birmingham. I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you next Sunday.